I'm going ATV riding today to see some leaves falling and the different colors in the trees. It'll be our fall ride, but this is something we love to do. So we're hitting the trails. Okay guys, so we are in the trails right now. And as you can see, it's all vegetation. All forest, but it's so nice. We gotta put some gas in our ATVs just because we only have 2 bars each. So my husband's gas light came on his Can-Am, but I'm gonna put mine on too, although my gas light didn't come on. But luckily, we always carry a gas can to make sure that we have enough gas in our vehicles. Yep. Here we go.
We try to make sure nothing is spilled. So we have specific cans that go on really tight. Nothing spills on the grass or environment.
Yeah, I'm actually pretty bad at that because every time I try to tighten it, it keeps spilling. So, but I try my best. So my husband's gas is pretty much where the passenger seat is on the right hand side. Mine is right in front of me, as you can see right here. So my ATV is an Autobot. Our boat is a Decepticon. So I had to have that good guy, bad guy theme.
Let's go.
9-4 wheel,
oh.
I made out there.
Look how beautiful this looks. And you can see the falls, the leaves falling. So beautiful. The best ride was a fall ride. So we hit a path where our ATVs are not allowed to go just because around this area they planted some small trees, so we don't want to do any damage to the environment. So we decided just to walk this part out. We parked our ATV right in the front of this trail